How to fix VMware fatal error 28 Costa Rican colones error when installing VMware ESXi 7.0.0 B. Here are some tips that would help you fix VMware fatal error 28 Costa Rican colones error when installing VMware ESXi 7.0.0 B. 1. Try replacing the rear USB port in your ESXi 7. 2. Other tips are, replace the boot USB drive. Redownload the ISO image. Reburn the mirror image.